It's about time we fight some clankins. Not him. Oh no. Oh gosh. It's General Kenobi. Hello there. I'm following.
Stay focused.
Oh.
You want to reconsider your actions.
We're taking Command Post Besh.
Some real damage from the
Securing command post S.
Oh. Well, there went 1,000 points. That didn't work!
Joined by Master Yoda.
Oh, come on! He killed it right as I used the jetpack. Let's go! I still remember how to do it. Yeah. Cause it's been a while since I've
just joined the clankers.
Play this game.
Gain command post ask.
Oh, come on. I was killed by a battle droid. No. No, I can't have that here. That guy just keeps on rolling. Oh, right when I switched to shotgun. Oh, wait. Oh. Yoda.
Grenade deployed!
Oh crap! Stuff in the- oh. Okay. Alright. Time to bring out the heavy guns. looks at the flying thing. Can we use them?
Seems the Archclanker Grievous has joined the battle. Stop capturing command post Dawn.
Why don't the droids just destroy the thing?
I knew you had it in you. Next stop, mayhem and destruction on the dreadnought.
Second your boots hit the deck. You need to track down those targets and hit them with everything you've got.
Ando? Yeah, sure, why not?
We're gonna send this dreadnought to the scrap pile, brothers. Get moving to your objectives. Capturing the objective. Steady now. You're close.
Up. Oh, come on. That would have been a direct hit. Oh gosh, no. I couldn't do much about him. Nice.
General Grievous is here.
No, please not him. Oh yeah, I forgot. Alright man, we got a short time window here. Oh, that's barely dancing. I wonder if a rocket launcher will do much. It should. No, no, no! I did no damage and I lost. Oh, I still got this. Right. Chewbacca, even though you're in a completely different time. Oh wait, no, you existed at this time. Oh, come on. There's just a few more seconds left, all. Oh, man.
target.
Alright, nice.
Kind of precision you only get from a clone.
Should we evacuate the place? Alright, nice. Yeah.
Just like the simulation.
Yes, this is just like the simulations. Losing all your comrades and getting killed many times. Just like the simulations. Oh, and of course, it was Yoda that got number one. Looks like this time we are the Clankas.
Oh. You will shortly be deployed on a mission to capture command posts before the Republic is able. If your performance is satisfactory, you will then be allowed to destroy their ship.
If your performance is satisfactory. Wait, I need to say Roger, Roger.
The plan requires you to secure command posts.
No, I don't have it. I thought I bought that emote a long time ago. When was this game made again? Like, the last update was, what, 2020? This game looks beautiful. I can't get up. Oh, there we go. That guy just... He just... Clone target practice. Satisfactory. Oh, it's a bot. Oh, crap. Okay, so that scope looks like it should be red, but I zoom in, it's green.
A Jedi has been spotted. Looks like it'll be.
Oh. I was shotgunned in the face. No. Oh. Well, I went out like a champ at least. Yeah. What? No, I can't. No, I just spawned in! Oh, it's... Oh wait, I can get him? Nice.
The Republic is taking command post Morak.
How did a sniper kill a tank, huh? What? Oh well. Commando droid, you should definitely bring a knife to a gunfight. My fellow brothers, why?
Of acquiring target.
These guys are always really fun to play with. Go assist kill on a tank with a pistol. That is unacceptable.
I find your ineptitude less amusing as time goes by.
Okay.
There is a concern that the Republic may have discovered weaknesses in our ship's design.
Clone sniping.
Repel the clones. Defend the ship.
Crap, no!
Thank you.
That's unacceptable to our code. Oh, crap, Anakin's. Or wait, no, that's Kenobi. Oh gosh, no.
Scanning hostile.
Hostile spotted.
Stop the clones from damaging our ship.
Yoda. Only I had a quote heroic sacrifice. Just gonna leave us on the ship, right? Fault. Yeah, I think they're just leaving us on the ship to die. Or get scrapped, I don't know. Can droids die? Well, I think that's gonna be all for this video. If you enjoyed it, then please consider subscribing and hitting the like button. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one, and goodbye.